If you are a federal agency administrator or representative for exclusions in SAM.gov, you can add or edit exclusion information for your agency. In this video, we will explore how to manage exclusions on SAM.gov. An exclusion is a suspension or debarment of an individual or entity that is prohibited, restricted, or otherwise excluded from doing business with the federal government. If you are a federal user and have a business need for an exclusions role, contact your agency's exclusions administrator to be assigned the role. You cannot request exclusion roles through the role request form in SAM.gov. If you do not know your agency's administrator, go to the user directory in SAM.gov and use the filters to locate one. There are three roles in the exclusions domain of SAM.gov: Agency Roles Administrator, Agency Administrator Exclusions, and Agency Exclusions Representative. The Exclusion Agency Roles Administrator can assign or remove exclusions roles for others within their agency, but they cannot create or edit exclusion records. The Agency Administrator Exclusions role can create and edit exclusions and assign or remove exclusions roles for others within their agency. The Agency Exclusions Representative role can create and edit exclusions. Once you are assigned an exclusions role, you will have the Exclusions widget in your workspace. On the widget, you can see how many exclusions there are across your agency and how many you are managing. You can also create a new exclusion by selecting the button here. Select the title of the Exclusions widget to go into the Exclusions workspace. Here you can use filters such as classification to see certain exclusions. To edit an existing exclusion, select the ellipses button, then choose Edit or select the exclusion title. Make your updates. Review the changes and then submit. Create a new exclusion by selecting the New Exclusion button. Here, the system will prompt you to enter the required information for the exclusion. To delete an exclusion, go to the Exclusions workspace, locate the exclusion you want to remove, select the ellipsis button, then choose Delete. Confirm you want to delete the exclusion record, then select Submit. If you want to view and manage agency points of contact for exclusions, go to your workspace and select Manage Agency POCs from the Exclusions widget. Select Add POC to enter a new point of contact. To edit an existing point of contact, select the ellipsis button, then choose Edit. Here, you can also view exclusion types and legacy CT codes. Thank you for watching this video on managing exclusions.